Mr. Indian Guitars, me, myself, and I am a king.